Chairman Dr. Nimai Saha to organize this type of good program for our academician. I also thank to my colleague Mr. Ajay Sharma and Mr. Sujit Kujur for hosting this webinar. So today my topic is technical writing in research. My name is Dr. Sonal Bhattacharji. So before I start this topic overview, first, why technical writing? Definition of technical writing, history of technical writing, objectives of technical writing, importance of technical writing, characteristics of technical writing, requisition of technical writing, contents of technical writing, methodology of technical writing, guiding principle for technical writing, parts of manuscript, tools for technical writing, role of style, manual. Generally, I think today all participants, maybe all are research scholars. So generally, before we start any research, scholars should determine that what truth he or she can establish and who will be the reader. The quality of data and the analysis of tools that are very important for the quality of piece of research. Before we start the research, many questions arise of our scholar. First one is that which problem we start to research? What is a hypothesis and how to formulate hypothesis? What are the most appropriate method of data collection and the relevant statistical tools, test for data analysis? How to decide on the appropriate instrument for data collection and how to design one? How to analyze and present data? How to interpret data? And what is technical writing and what are the components of a good technical writing or thesis? How to present idea in technical writing? Generally, before we start any research work, there should be hypothesis. There should be the problem. With the help of this problem, we formulate our objective and we move towards the solution. Suppose just an example of hypothesis. Now everyone in our newspaper, different social media told that coronavirus that are artificial, that are not natural. Number one. Number two, that are developed in China one lab. So if I two hypotheses that are created in China, that are artificial. Second one that are developed in one China city. These are the two hypotheses. If we want to prove these two hypotheses, we give some assumption, and in this way we collect the resources from which we prove it. These two hypotheses is right or wrong. Another thing most important is that which tools you use to establish your logic, and that should be appropriate. Because if you analyze and present of your data in a proper way, according to your objective, according to your problem, then your outcome will come, and that are most effective for the next generation. Generally, I can explain in two ways, two bilingual. Sometimes I speak also Bengali also. So, গবেষণামূলক রচনা শুরু করার আগে গবেষক স্থির করবেন গবেষণার মাধ্যমে কোন সত্য তিনি নিরূপণ করতে চান, রচনার সম্ভাব্য পাঠক কারা হবেন এবং সেই গবেষণার মাধ্যমে পাঠকবর্গের কাছে কি নতুন চিন্তা ভাবনা বা নতুন বার্তা পৌঁছে দিতে চাইছেন। গবেষণার ফলে যদি পাঠকবর্গকে নতুন কিছু তথ্য দিতে না পারে, অর্থাৎ তাদের পরিচিত তথ্যের পুনরাবৃত্তি হয়, তবে সে রচনার প্রয়োজনীয়তা থাকে না এবং তা পঠন মহলে সমাদৃত হয় না। So, technical writing is an important medium of communication. The scientist, specialist, and belonging to the same profession. Because here we see that technical writing, that is the technical term that are oriented by the subject oriented people. Whenever we anything we explain, that should be oriented by our audience, and these are only for the same professional group. So technical writing informs, instruct, explain or persuades a specific audience and employ specific writing strategies that ensure clear, concise, accurate and easy to understand. Next, definition of technical writing. According to Dr. Esha Ranganathan, pinpointed, exhaustive and expeditious service of nascent micro document. These are the nascent micro document, means just coming into existence and beginning to display sign for future potential. That means the treatment of the subject in a technical paper should be pinpointed, leaving no room for ambiguity. Ambiguity here, the quality of being ambiguous or open to more than one interpretation. Verbosity, using or express in more words than are needed. So the word exhaustive will here mean availability of enough information. Whenever your argument you establish with the full information to enable the reader to grasp the problem discussed in the paper easily, while the word expeditious means access, communicate. This so reveal or have to intercourse of this subject, so that are easy communicability. In the field of science and technology, writing that should be geared towards technical and scientific audience is a presentation of the essential feature of scientific and technical subject and issues in way that will make them more understandable and easier to avoid by wider audience. Easier to absorb by a wider audience. Because whenever you express your subject, you just developed any subject and you present in the form of audience, there, whatever your technical subject you choose, that should be clear and that should be understood by the audience. Now the history of technical writing. First the evaluation and next the professional side. Evaluation in 12th century, Muhammad ibn Musa al-Qurasim, a Turkish scholar, developed a writing method designed to achieve a specific goal which was nothing but a form of technical communication. In the 14th century, the English poet Geoffrey Chaucer, in his writing, also his style and personable tone that are create to quintessential sample for technical documentation. And in professional, during World War I and World War II, where there is growing need for technical, technology-based documentation. In the military, manufacturing, electric, and aerospace industry. The golden age come. Invention when the computer and the internet. Joseph D. Chaplin is considered to be the first technical writer to introduce software documentation to the rest of the world. So technical writing is very important. Suppose give you an example. Now the coronavirus has started in India, that is the onwards February 2020. So now today is the May, 9th May. In this time period, whatever the information come in social media or our newspaper or any journal, you can write in one page, informative way. These are make a documentation product. Objective of technical writing. So literary writing, which mainly aims at entertainment. Suppose poetry, fiction, story, play, that are one type of entertainment. The objective of technical writing is to convey information based on further research can be conducted or any type of decision can be taken. So goveshonamulok rachonar khetre কথা সাহিত্য থেকে এটা কিন্তু সম্পূর্ণ আলাদা কথা সাহিত্যের বিষয়বস্তু সত্যতা বা যথার্থতার প্রশ্ন ওঠে না কিন্তু গবেষণামূলক রচনা সত্যতা এবং প্রামাণ্য শুরু থেকে শেষ পর্যন্ত বজায় রাখা আবশ্যক কারণ সেই সত্য বা প্রামাণিক তথ্যের উপর গবেষণামূলক রচনা সাফল্য নির্ভর করে মিন্স হোয়াট এভার দ্য ইনফরমেশন ইউ কালেক্ট অ্যান্ড উইথ ইয়োর লজিক With help of this document, you can prove your hypothesis. So, importance of technical writing. Producing a good information analysis. So, information analysis. In the context of information, the process of analysis is essential and intellectual one. And the result or performing the operation does not by itself but give rise to any new information. Consolidation of information, it means bringing together the related information through analysis and arranging the aggregates of related information in a coherent sequence, means harmonious, agreeable or logical structure so that the user can get a unified view of the content. Information repackaging. So packaging of information therefore means rearrangement or change of physical media and or the form in which the information has been presented. This is done to suit the requirement of user or user group. So next one is the achieving consistency in preparing such product. Consistency means that are coherent nature, harmonious way, and minimizing expenditure of time and effort on the part of compilers of such product. Because these are information, these are not, I mean, bhashar lalitye kono proyojon nei. Ekhane amake totthyo dite hobe information. Now the characteristics of technical writing, mainly two types of nature. Extrinsic in nature and intrinsic in nature. So it covers a specific subject or topic. It's a target specific user group. Whenever we do any research topic, so board of studies, they are the same group of people are there. They understand my topic and they know the terminology of this topic. Its language and terminology are oriented towards the target group. The text of the writing is often supplemented by suitable illustrations for better communication. That are most important because that are more visual and that are more logical if you use the illustration for better communication. And it covers a specific subject or topic. Here, subject, generally we know the main subject. Suppose, example, chemistry is the main subject. There are the sub, if we divide it into chemistry, organic, inorganic, physical. So in this way, again, biochemistry. So different narrow subject and bigger subject is there. So first we know the subject in proper way, know the topic proper way. So this involves the precise specification of a subject, and it consists of recognizing each of the component ideas and the correct degree of interrelation among them, and expressing the totality of the subject coextensively and uniquely. This may also involve determination of depth of the component area to be covered. Now, the intrinsic in nature. So, comprehensiveness means whichever you prepare, that should be understand audience, that should be understand each and every one. So next one is the precision, exact or accurate. Jeta thik sei totthoi tule dhora uchit. Easy accessibility, everyone can communicate, you have to intercourse of your subject. Now the coherence, to be consistent. সঙ্গতিপূর্ণ, অসঙ্গতিপূর্ণ হলে রিলেশন সাবজেক্টের টপিকের সাথে সম্পর্ক যদি না থাকে তাহলে সেটা ভেগ হয়ে যাবে। অ্যান্ড অনেস্টি, ফ্রি ফ্রম ফ্রড অর ট্রুথফুলনেস। জেনারেলি আমরা অনেক সময় তথ্য যেগুলো পরিবেশন করি তার ঠিকমতো আমরা সোর্সগুলো মেনশন করি, কেন সোর্স মেনশন না করলে সেই তথ্যটা ফ্রড হিসাবে চিহ্নিত হবে। নেক্সট ওয়ান ইজ দ্য রেশনালিটি। তো এগ্রিবল, যে তথ্য আমি উপস্থাপন করতে চাইছি সেটা যেন এগ্রিবল হয়, দ্য এগ্রিবল টু রিজন। নেক্সট ইজ দ্য ইন্টিগ্রেটিভ, ইন্টিগ্রেশন কনসিস্টেন্টলি from starting to end, become clear and brevity, concise form and communicability, authenticity, accuracy. These are the technical characteristics of technical writing. If you prepare a good product, then these are the character you should follow. Prerequisites for technical writing. So understanding the purpose, what is the purpose of this research that are benefited of your next generation, that are benefited society, that are benefited in our scholar. So understanding of purpose, familiarity with audience, kader jonno ami korbo, kara porbe amar eta, ei product whatever I research I prepare, just not only for degree, that also for the benefited of our society. Otherwise research and degree BAMA, these are WS CMSC degree, that are different thing. Research is the different thing. Search to give something for the society. So knowledge of subject, I already told you, knowledge of subject, broad subject, narrow subject. You divided the subject and thorough knowledge of your subject before you penetrate your mind for research work. Clarity of thought, whatever you think, that should be clear, and capability of expression. Onek shomoy dekha jay je amra jeta bolte chai hoyto amar lekhar moddhe seta phute utche na. Shekhetre lack of expression onek shomoy amar tottoke bhul uposthapon kore. Shekhetre amar eta khub boro dorkar je capability of expression of this topic. Now the content of technical writing, a new interpretation of known idea. New interpretation of known idea. Generally, gyatobbo bishoyer moddhe gyato bishoyer poridhi bariye ei shongjojoni gobeshona korme bhinno matra ene dey. New data based on fresh observation and analysis. Onek shomoy dekha jay je research hoye ache সেই রিসার্চটা হয়তো নতুন ইভালুয়েশন হয়েছে বা সাবজেক্ট চেঞ্জ হয়েছে বা নিউ অবজারভেশনে মনে হচ্ছে যে পুরনো যেগুলো আছে সেটা চেঞ্জ হওয়া দরকার। এ ভিউ অফ দ্য সাবজেক্ট ফর্ম এ নিউ পার্সপেক্টিভ ওরিয়েন্টেড টু অ্যানাদার সাবজেক্ট ফর এস্টাবলিশিং কো রিলেশন অ্যামং আইডিয়াস ইন ডিফারেন্ট সাবজেক্ট। সো নিউ পার্সপেক্টিভ, যে কনসেপ্টটা আগে ছিল এটা চেঞ্জ হয়েছে এবং সেই চেঞ্জ হওয়ার এভিডেন্স আমাকে দিতে হবে। তথ্য প্রমাণ্য যেমন গবেষণা কর্মের একটি বৈশিষ্ট্য, তেমনি অপর বৈশিষ্ট্য হচ্ছে যুক্তি। আমি যদি তথ্য দিয়ে সেই আমার যুক্তিকে আমার এস্টাবলিশ করতে হবে। হিস্টোরিক্যাল চেঞ্জ হতে পারে, ইভালুয়েশন অফ অ্যান এক্সিস্টিং থিওরি অ্যান্ড সাবস্টিটিউট ফর অ্যান এক্সিস্টিং থিওরি। Establish our idea through our audience. If audience agree with the evidence and logic, I can satisfy or our technical writing also good for product. Methodology of technical writing. First is the planning, preparation of work, subject. Is the subject, what is the purpose, and who will be the audience. So these are the three main. Amar subject ta ki hobe seta ami ki topic er upor research korbo, topic er periphery koto ta hobe, scope koto ta hobe, ebong ei research ta ami ki jonno korbo, for what purpose, eta amake bhabte, ebong sei subject er total literature review amake jante hobe. এবং লিটারেচার রিভিউ করতে গেলে আমাকে সেই সব উপাদান সংগ্রহ করতে হবে। দ্যাট উইল বি ওন এডুকেশন অর ওন এক্সপিরিয়েন্স, দ্যাট উইল বি কালেক্ট ফ্রম পাবলিশ বুক, জার্নাল, ম্যানুস্ক্রিপ্ট, লেটার ইন গভর্নমেন্ট ডকুমেন্ট, ইন এনি আর্টিফ্যাক্ট অ্যান্ড অ্যানাদার ইন্টায়ার. If I experiment in the lab or experiment interview method, observation, or in music, we can go to the interview to the personalities. If we do research in music, classical music, any eminent personality. Review literature, that is most important. Before we start, I already told you. The source, you review the literature, document regarding this topic you choose, and regarding this document, every pro and cons you find this document. Draft outline, title, introduction, section, subsection, conclusion. That is more important. So, information collection in different way, either in science, you can experiment in your lab, either in other subject, you can think with the proof of your hypothesis, proof of your problem, survey or interview. Kindly please you mute your audio. So, survey or interview method, information processing, text preparation, later I explain this thing. Now the supplementary work, visual aids, chart, graphs or other illustration to make writing more expressive. Bibliography, a list of related documents which the user may like to consult for further study or clarification. Glossary, a list of technical terminology which you use in your stack, should be clearly mentioned the meaning of this glossary. List of abbreviation, appendix, suppose you prepare a questionnaire or survey, then you should attach the questionnaires with your thesis as the appendix. Abstract, a brief represent of the content of the. So generally this abstract, many times people are not mentioned. This abstract should be two types. Abstract is a concise and accurate representation of the content of a document in a style similar to that of the original document. This abstract generally two types, that is the informative and indicative. Indicative, where you hint of the document, and this abstract is informative, then you should share the all information which you provide in your text. Index, a list of concept of terms mentioned in the text with indication about their location. Suppose your topic is big topic, your thesis is big size, then there small part of any terminology are there back of the volume, you prepare index, and that is should be author index or subject index, put into alphabetical order. So now the preparation of final copy. This means draft of the text you type process in a standard format, and reading of proof before printing. These are the most important thing. Proof reading, another style, or that should be study how to read your proof, and proof sign is different that you put in your thesis. The product should have necessary hyperlink and a good user interface. Because if your research is all over world, is if the people who are doing research on the related topic, if they benefited, so that's why you should be hyperlink and good user interface. So making ready for dissemination. Before dissemination, user through online or be printed, in case of printing, the physics of the product should have some aesthetic characteristics. This is true for IACR data. Information analysis, consolidation, and repackaging data. So aesthetic sense, because when you prepare any book, আমরা বলি তার প্রচ্ছদটা কেমন হবে, আমি প্রচ্ছদ কি দিতে চাইছি, কোন ছবি দিতে চাইছি, কোন বিল্ডিং এর ছবি দিতে চাইছি, জ্যাকেট ইট শুড বি রিভেলিং, ইট শুড বি ওয়েলকাম, ইনভাইট ওয়ান, দ্য পিকচার অফ অর দ্য ওয়ার্ডস, জেনারেলি বইয়ের ফ্রন্ট পেজ দেখে পিপল অনেক সময় ইন্টারেস্টেড হয় পড়ার জন্য, বই মেলাতে আমরা দেখেছি বইয়ের কাভার, বইয়ের জ্যাকেট দেখে অনেক সময় বই তুলে নেয়, জেনারেলি কন্টেন্ট যাওয়ার আগে বইয়ের কভার পেজ, বইয়ের কভার পেজের প্রচ্ছদ ডিজাইন সেটা রিভেলিং কিনা, ওয়েলকাম করছে কিনা সেটা বড় ইম্পর্টেন্ট। পেপার স্ট্রেংথ অ্যান্ড কোয়ালিটি, পেপারের স্ট্রেংথ অ্যান্ড কোয়ালিটি শুড বি গুড, কেন তার লংজিভিটি হ্যান্ডেলিং দ্যাট আর মোর ইম্পর্টেন্ট। প্রপোর্শন অফ ব্ল্যাক স্পেস বি স্মুথিং টু দা, আমি যদি গ্যাপিং ভালো দি, ডাবল পেস দি, তাহলে দেখা যাবে যে চোখের পক্ষে খুব ভালো, পড়তে খুব সুবিধা। টাইপ সাইজ অ্যান্ড টাইপ ফেস প্রেফারেন্স অফ দ্য ইউজার ফ্রম দ্য ইউজ পয়েন্ট অফ টাইপ ফেস কী দেবে, আমার টাইটেল টাইপ ফেস কী হয়, টাইটেল টাইপ ফেস উপরের পোর্শন থেকে কত ইঞ্চি নিচে হবে, 4 সেন্টিমিটার নিচে, সাইডে কত হবে, 2.5, লেফট সাইড 4 সেন্টিমিটার। সো মোড অফ প্রোডাকশন ইট ইনভলভস ইকোনমিক ফ্যাক্টর ইনক্লুডিং নাম্বার অফ কপিস টু বি প্রোডিউস, দ্য নেচার অ্যান্ড এক্সটেন্ট অফ এক্সপেক্টেড সার্কুলেশন, এক্সপেক্টেড সার্কুলেশন, সো হাউ মাচ কপি উই প্রোডিউস, generally in thesis that are easy for, I mean that is depend upon the university rules how much copy are they needed. If we produce the research book, so that is depend on how much we circulate, how much copy we needed. Guiding principle for technical writing. So, principle of unity of idea. It emphasizes that idea in every section of subsection of the writing in consonance. Harmonious, agreeable, consonance, সঙ্গতিপূর্ণ, প্রত্যেকটা সেকশন এবং সাবসেকশনের মধ্যে যত লিঙ্ক ভালো থাকে, সেকশন হেডিং যেটা দেবে, সেকশন হেডিং এর ফন্ট সাইজ, সেকশন হেডিং এর মেইন সেকশন থেকে তার রিলেশন, দ্যাট শুড বি ক্লিয়ারলি এক্সপ্রেস। হায়ার লেভেল, লোয়ার লেভেল অ্যান্ড কোঅর্ডিনেট লেভেল, রেগুলেটিং দ্য ফ্লো অফ আইডিয়া উইদাউট রিপিটেশন, যেন আমার রিপিটেশন না হয় এবং ভেগনেস ব্যাপারটা যাতে না থাকে। So principle of time sequence, I mean time sequence how to allot, principle of later in time according to first appearance first place, prothome jodi gorur gari tarpor train tarpor aeroplane, othoba ami ulto dike dite pari aeroplane train then gorur gari, these are the time sequence. Principle of simple sentence, it is preferable to use simple sentence instead of complex and compound one. Simple sentence enhance communicability of the technical writing, and whenever you write your thesis, that should be in passive voice and a simple sentence. Use the heading, subheading, that should be noun, no adjective should be used. Principle of transparency, expression should be transparent, an idea should be so expressed that the reader understands it directly and immediately. There should not be any vagueness, verbosity, and obliqueness. So, vagueness, because reader interest will be lost in the middle of your analysis of those, if these are the no information or no logic behind of this term. Next one is the principle of avoidance of homonyms. Generally, we see that professor, reader, lecturer, research scholar are the reader of a university library. The word reader, reader is a homonym. So maybe substitute by the word user. It is better. Principle of avoidance of synonyms. The term user, reader, clientele to denote reader of a library in different of the same text should be avoided. Use just only one, reader. Principle of consistency in punctuation. It is also very much important. There should be consistency in the use of punctuation mark in one and the same text. While enumerating some point under the term following, three types of punctuation generally we use, that is colon, colon dash, and dash. In the same text, only one of them should be used. Either colon, either dash, or colon dash. Guiding principle of working in structural planning. It involves thought of the text and providing suitable heading to each structural element in order to make the contents more expressive. Whenever you use the heading, that is very much important. Every heading should be short, brief, and accurate. And this heading should be consistency of the higher heading and the lower heading. Text of the technical writing should be broken up into parts if necessary, and each part broken up into chapter. So now, in short, the parts of manuscript, pandulipi, jeta amra unpublished thesis, shetar general kotugulo bhag, generally charte main bhag, ami ekhane tule dhorar chesta korechi. The preliminary is the title page. So, title of your research, of your product should be brief. Shironam sankhipto, susposhto, athar ja theke granther bishoy bostu sahaj buddho hoy. Title page. University approval, eta to generally প্রত্যেকটা ইউনিভার্সিটি একটা অ্যাপ্রুভাল লেটার থাকে, সেটাকে দিতে হবে। প্রিফেস অ্যান্ড অ্যাকনলেজমেন্ট, জেনারেলি গবেষণাপত্রের মুখবন্ধে গবেষণার ব্যক্তি, গবেষণার বিষয়ে সংক্ষিপ্ত পরিচিতি এবং কৃতজ্ঞতা স্বীকার এই ক্ষেত্রে লিপিবদ্ধ করা। কন্টেন্টস, মূল যে পার্ট টেক্সট, দ্যাট শুড বি ডিভাইডেড ইন্টু চ্যাপ্টার, and chapter should be logically juktishiddho bhabe bhag kora ebong porichchhad guli gobeshonar bishoy bostu prabaho dhara ghatona kal ebong prayog onukrome sajano jate tar ekta relation thake tar ekta prabaho thake list of table chart and illustration that are necessary to establish of your logic List of abbreviation, if you use in your content any abbreviation, so list of abbreviation should be inculcated in your preliminary area. The text, main text, introduction, text divided into chapter, and lastly summary chapter. Summary here means uposanghar, the conclusion. উপসংহারূপে মূল পাঠের সারাংশ, হোয়াট এভার ইউ লার্ন ফ্রম ইউর সাবজেক্ট ইউ কনক্লুড হিয়ার ইন ইউর রিসার্চ এক্সপিরিয়েন্স, গবেষকদের তথ্যের ভিত্তিতে বিষয়টির উপর চূড়ান্ত মতামত, ইউর ডিসিশন কোনো বিষয় অমীমাংসিত থাকলে কারণ সহ সেই ত্রুটি নির্দেশ এবং গবেষণার মাধ্যমে অতীতের কোনো প্রতিষ্ঠিত তত্ত্ব বাতিল সুপারসিড এনি আর্লিয়ার পাবলিশ রিসার্চ ইউ ক্যান এক্সপ্লেইন অলসো দিস থিং টেবল চার্ট ইলাস্ট্রেশন অ্যান্ড লাস্টলি দ্য এন্ড নোটস এন্ড নোটস ইন জেনারেলি ইউ ক্যান ইউজ নোটস ইন এভরি পেজ হোয়ার ইট নেসেসারি উইথ দ্য অ্যাস্ট্রিক অর এনি মার্ক ইউজ অ্যান্ড নাম্বারিং সো নোটস জেনারেলি ফর দ্য টপিক অর টার্ম ইউ ক্যান এক্সপ্লেন মোর মূল পাঠের উল্লেখিত কোনো বিষয়ের প্রসঙ্গের বিশদ বিবরণ দীর্ঘ ব্যাখ্যা ব্যক্তি পরিচিতি উদ্ধৃতি অনুবাদ প্রভৃতি যেগুলো রচনাকে পূর্ণতা দেয় কমপ্লিট অফ দ্য টপিক অ্যান্ড ইউর কিউরিয়াসিটি অফ দ্য রিডার ক্যান বি এন্ড উইথ দ্য হেল্প অফ দিস এন্ড নোটস See in methods, parts of manuscript, four parts I already told you. Next two is the end matters and extra matters. End matters, appendix, I already told you, if you prepare any questionnaires, if you prepare any formula to experiment or to establish your research with the help of survey method and their questionnaires are there, you should attach questionnaires. In the thesis notes I already explained and bibliography of the related subject if reader are interested to learn more of this topic then bibliography is necessary and index so index I already told you end of the volume use the index of the topic Because if the term is more, terminology are there, and topic is there, subject is there, small subject, you, in the back side, you make index, subject index, author index, title index, and that should be in alphabetical order. Extra matters, biography, If you research on biography of any eminent person, so you should include the biography, author bibliography. If the author write any books, you prepare the bibliography. Genealogical table means bongsho talika. You can prepare the genealogical table, dynastic table. Kono raj bongsho hole, raja der or king der. জীবনী তালিকা অ্যান্ড দ্য গ্লসারি অফ দ্য ওয়ার্ডস এক্সট্রা ম্যাটার দ্য লাস্ট অফ দ্য থিসিস দিস আর দ্য ফোর মেইন ডিভিশন অফ ম্যানুস্ক্রিপ্ট So guiding principle for technical writing. Principle of heading and subheading. Each heading should be contained noun, I already told you, and avoid any other parts of speech, such as adjective, because all heading should be noun. Principle of mnemonics, here you the Arabic number, you should use the Arabic number and related. If one is that, one, 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 two, In this way, your chapter you should divide. Principle of cross reference. If you earlier mentioned this any topic, and again we repeat this, then you should use the cross reference. Principle of elegant presentation means effective illustration, functional format, user oriented. Technical writing may be recorded in an audio medium also. when the target user group are blind. Some tools are often used for carrying out the technical writing work effectively, speedily, and error-free manner. So, whenever prepare your thesis, whatever the, in case of spelling, in case of effective writing, you should mention, you should follow the standard. Now come to the what is standard. A standard is a minimum degree of excellency for a product or a uniform pattern or practice process voluntarily accepted and maintained by the concerned people, or recommended by the competent body for adaptation of the concerned people. Amra jokhon, whenever we write any spelling in Bengali or English, we should follow the dictionary. Dictionary in Sanskrit dictionary, academy dictionary. So this dictionary is the standard where minimum degree of excellency are there and uniformity is there, uniform pattern. তো গবেষণামূলক রচনা যেমন তথ্যের সত্যতা ও যৌক্তিকতা রক্ষা করার আবশ্যক উইথ দ্য হেল্প অফ ডকুমেন্টস, তেমনি তথ্যের অন্তর্নিহিত ভাব প্রকাশের উপযুক্ত সঠিক শব্দের ব্যবহার, সঠিক শব্দ ওয়্যার উই গেট ইট, দ্যাট ইজ ফ্রম স্ট্যান্ডার্ড, স্ট্যান্ডার্ড হুইচ ইজ দ্যাট ইজ দ্য ডিকশনারি থেসরিস. আমি যখনই সাবজেক্ট, হোয়েন ইজ সাবজেক্ট ইন ডিভাইডেড ইন্টু ন্যারো সাবজেক্ট, ব্রড সাবজেক্ট, use the thesaurus to divide our subject. Grammar of language, grammatically ami thik likhchi na, when I write the simple sentence, there's a manual of English grammar and composite Masefield technical glossaries, McGraw Hill dictionary and scientific and technical terms. Whatever you use the term abbreviation, that should you mention from where you collect this terminology, which standard you follow. Style manual, such as MLA handbook for writer or research paper, guidelines for technical writing, such as the element of technical writing by Thomas Pearson. So these are the standard document. With the help of the standard document, you can write your research paper. Every country is expected to have an organized to formulate national standards suited to its own condition. It is Standard Institute known as BSI, American National Standard Institute ANSI, which was set up in 1918. Indian Standard Institute has also a documentation sectional committee was set up in 1947. India Standard Institute has since been renamed Bureau of Indian Standard, BSI. With the help of standard, we write our technical writing. With the help of this, we write our technical writing. Because here, whatever you write, that should be logic, that should be proof, that should be evidence, should be provided. And you should mention of your thesis that you follow the dictionary, you follow the standard. Because the research is the systematic investigation into and study of materials and sources in order to establish facts and reach new conclusion. Establish fact and new conclusion. Before you establish, investigation is necessary. An investigation through the study of material and source with the help of this, you reach in a new conclusion. Now the role of style manual. Here the role of style manual is to writing and designing of document, either for general use or for specific publication, organization or field. Grammatical convention such as spelling, punctuation, capitalization. How to capitalize, punctuation, how to use punctuation, these are style manual. You can collect the information from style manual. Method of providing references. How to write footnote, endnote, bibliographic references. Footnote every page. At the bottom, you can write the footnote with the any asterisk marks you can use, a number, and endnote at the end of your text. Bibliographical references, which reference is used for this research to establish your fact, to establish your new conclusion, you should mention there. Convention for heading and subheading. So convention, that is the act of conveying heading and subheading. Whenever main heading is not appropriate, you can divide it into subheading. But these are the prabhav, means that the flow should be related to the higher heading. Numbering system for different section or subsection, that is more important. Whenever the write the heading, you should not use the full stop or dari kokhonoi hobe na, and that should be used heading and subheading noun, no objective, other parts of speech should not be used in section and subsection. And numbering should be Arabic, and that should be coherence, harmonious with the higher heading. Format of entries in bibliographical references, bibliography, etc. A type of bullet to be used, which type of bullet you used here. Style manual will explain all this thing. The method of providing quotation and citation, and how these are to be tagged with the references, that is more important. If you write in the quotation, information in the footnote, and also illustration in the endnote. Printing specification, such as the size and type of font to be used in different parts of writing. Main heading, whatever the font is that, subheading, whatever this font, suppose the main heading use the 12 point, another subheading use the 10 point, another subheading use the 8 point. In this way, you divided the font size, means that are more visual, more capturing, and that are all explained in style manual, mainly paragraph, section, line, etc. Types of style manual. How many types? Style manual. Generally three main types. Comprehensive style manual. It covers all aspects of publication. Kiki sheta, writing, illustration, manuscript preparation, printing, online presentation, such as Chicago Manual of Style. That are the comprehensive style manual. All things are here. You can see and read before you prepare your thesis. You can get help how to use illustration in your manuscript, how to present in online. Next one is the house style manual. It is prepared for an individual organization for in-house use. Important is that these are house style manual used for in-house, such as publication of manual of American Psychological Association, APA style. Style manual for specific type of presentation. This manual is compiled for providing specific type of presentation, such as web style guide. So that are different because these are the specific way you can use it. Advantage of style manual. It helps a writer to produce a polished professional piece of writing. Good quality of writing, good quality of product you can prepare. It helps in achieving uniformity and consistency in style. These are the most important, that's why I already use the standard. The standard is a minimum degree of excellency of a product or a uniform pattern practice to process of your writing. That's why necessary to use standard. Consistency in style. Each and every time I told you consistency in style. Pravaho, flow of your writing. Shekhan jano repetition na, no repetition. And another thing, no vagueness is there. So these are the consistency in style. It helps in proper formatting a document. It helps in proper formatting a document. It helps in maintaining quality of writing. That's the importance of style manual. So thank you, all of you. Now I hand over to our host, Mr. Ajay Kumar Sharma, continue this.
So thank you, Sanatra, for your nice and very informative lecture on your topic. Now the session is open for the interactive session. Any participants have if any doubt regarding this lecture, please feel free to ask. Sanatra will be happy to answer you. Please raise your question one by one, otherwise we cannot hear you. You can also raise your question in the chat box. Hello? We will reply accordingly. Any question from the participants?
If any question is there, you may send also my mail address, already given up there.
A
Thank you.
Questions, then we can end this session.
And Prasanji, thank you.
Question in the chat box, we will reply. Any questions from the participants? We will share the session PPT and the recorded video on your mail. So don't bother about that. So there is no question.
I have.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah.
Question. Any question is there? Any question that way?
Hello.
বলে ফেলুন কোনো কোশ্চেন থাকলে যদি থাকে
ক্রস রেফারেন্স একটু
শুনতে পাচ্ছেন
হ্যালো
শুনতে পাচ্ছেন ক্রস রেফারেন্স
ক্রস রেফারেন্সিং টা
রাতের ছদ্মনাম হচ্ছে ভানুসিংহ ভানুসিংহ আমি ক্রস রেফারেন্স রবীন্দ্রনাথ এটা করে দিতে পারি এই ভানুসিংহ দিয়ে কোনো কথা থাকেও না রেফারেন্স বা সি অলসো রবীন্দ্রনাথ বা রবীন্দ্রনাথ সি অলসো ভানুসিংহ
Your content of table writing slide.
Available in the website.
Someone has asked in the chat history, would this suggest a further study regarding technical writing? Sanad, are you hearing? Sanada, can you hear me, Sanada? There is a question in the chat history. Would you please suggest some standard book for further study regarding technical writing? For further study regarding the technical writing, has asked any such book for that.
I think many books are there, but one important book that are wrote by Professor Amitabh Chatterjee, Jadavpur University. You can consult with this book, Technical Writing. Also, I explain here the manual. In my slide are there, the name of the manual. You can see this manual.
One participant, sir, I got his chat history, what is geographical abstract? Nowadays, most of the good journals require graphical abstract, sorry, not the geographical, graphical abstract. Have you any idea about that?
Clearly, whenever we write the abstract in technical writing, that is the two abstract in our writing or journal writing or any article, either indicative writing or informative writing. So geographical abstract writing, either hint you can use, generally your thesis or in your article, that be informative. Informative abstract writing, that necessary in geographical abstract. Graphical abstract, generally that are not, I think, included in technical way, because technical writing to present the data or the writing for your IACR product, information analysis and consolidation repackaging product.
So still there is any question from the participants? Ask. There is one more question I got in the chat box. What is the difference between extrinsic and intrinsic?
So, extrinsic, that is the outer of the of your thesis, and intrinsic, that is the inside of your thesis. Means accessibility, precision, clarity, that are inside of this stuff. And extrinsic, that is the cover page, cover writing, binding, these are the extrinsic character.
So thank you, Sanata, for your nice answering the questions. Still there is any questions, we cannot include all the chat questions here at this moment. We will answer you on your mail. So if you have any questions, please feel free to ask here. Otherwise, you will wind up this session. I think no more questions. So thank you again, Sanada, and thank you all the participants for your kind listening.
Thank you all the participants. Whatever my experience, I share all of with you. If any question, you can send my mail. Later, I give answer all these questions. Thank you.
Thank you.